Just going to pull the anchor up and get underway.
Yeah, the tide's turned here. It's coming in at least a knot.
Well, I can't see a path through yet, so I'm going to anchor here and wait a little while. Here I am at the top of Canoe Passage. I'm blocked. I can't see a safe way out at the moment. I'll have to wait for these rocks to... I'm going to wait till they get... Bommy here is goes up about 600, so I can still see it and see the bommies the other side, and I'm going to drive through the straight through the middle there. There's that big rock shelf we saw breaking. And back down Canoe Passage. See over there? That's the fishing marker. The arrow says is the green zone. So I'm about 850 metres in the green zone, or otherwise I could put my rod out. And I reckon this would be an ideal place to catch a fish. Yeah, well, it's times like these that you've got to do the washing up. Yeah, slowly that rock's getting covered there. Quite a lot of tide coming in though, over that. Yeah.